Over the llestri. Hiya, has the gloch gone? Oh, my dosbarth cofrestri's got gwasanaeth this morning. I've forgotten my llyfr yma na, anyway. I've got to go to the swyddfa to fill a ffurflen hwyr. Don't see the point, because I'm yma now. I hope they haven't called me on the tannwydd, because I wanted to wag cofnod cyrhaeddiad in the bog, or the llyfrgell. What are you doing for your gweithgareddau? Blodau sych or fideo Cymraeg? I did garddio last year. Have you paid your blaind off for the gwibdaeth then? Well, I forgot my ffurflen ganiatad and my ffurflen by, but I'm going to Alton Towers. It beats Castell Harlech. Have you done your gwaith cartre yn gwyddoniaeth on the mwynau? Can I see your taflen? Copi o fyny the gwaith dosbarth on the arbrawf? What was your canlyniadau? Oh, don't mention hanes. I hate hanes. We'll probably have to do sbwriela around the cae bob tywydd on the cabanau for a whole tymor. What did you get in your prawf barddoniaeth? Well, she can't breathe on me, because I've done my gwerthfawrogiad on the smotin. I've learnt what an englyn is, how many sills it's got, and I've watched traed mewn cyffion. Oh, I'd be dead good at Cymraeg if the treigladau weren't there. They should be scrapped. Treiglad trwyn or something. Does me head in. Hey, she's a right slebog, that Madonna, isn't she? Have you seen her new book? It's called Rhyw. Have you done all your gwaith cwrs then? Well, we've got the arholiad llafar soon. No, that's in the gampfa. The tagais will be there. She wants us to siarad un wrth un with me, this arholwr, about my diddordebau. What's your diddordebau anyway? Well, mine's going to be Rhyw, like Madonna. Hey, if I said that for my cyflwyno gwybodaeth, I'd have to take the arholwr to the stafell feddygol for a gorffwys. Are you staying on for the chweched? There's loads of gwesty rhydd, and a caban and a cell. Where are you going on your profiad gwaith? Oh, they're sending me to some swyddfa, where I'm going to have to be dwyieithog. Do some kind of cyflwyniad when I get back. And it's getting me down, because, as you know, I never speak a word of Welsh.